to rent one of these stalls and I want to cook our food. Can we do this?
No, no.
Not possible?
No, I doubt it, no.
To rent the stall to make our food and we cook.
I cannot.
Cannot?
Cannot.
Yeah, you just didn't understand, I think. Rent me the stall? No? We'll find something.
I like your stall, I want to rent it.
Oh, you want to rent?
Yeah, for one day.
For one day?
Yeah.
Ropa. Say 500.
How much?
500.
500 ringgit?
For one day, yeah. Okay?
There'll be people lined up here.
Your food is very good and famous.
Okay.
Everyone says it's not possible, but I think it is.
Over 20 years experience traveling and cooking around the world, but still, I don't know how we're going to compete with all the food here.
This is our food stall for today. We got fried chicken on special. Anybody for some fried chicken?
Hopefully in the next 10 minutes or so we'll have our first customer, but it's pretty exciting.
Today we're doing our good deed for Buddha and we're preparing food for 30 months. Now how awesome is that?
Like a new adventure for us. Thank you.
We bought all these vegetables for tonight, but now I'm starting to think it's too much.
I hope we're busy enough and we sell it all.
What did I do?
Good. This is good.
Thank you. Yeah, the hardest part will be renting a hawker stall. And then there's a lot of things that will happen along the way to get to where we need to get to. And a lot of people that we'll meet randomly along the way.
We're real, we're live, we're in your face.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Thank you.
It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful.